This is our busiest time of the year. Over the 7-day holiday period, we expect over 670,000 passengers, so about 95,000 passengers per day. If you're departing the airport, leave extra early, give over 2 hours for domestic flights. It'll take longer to find parking, longer to go through lines. Just pack your patience, because it's going to take a bit longer to get through the lines. And also your airplane will be at capacity, so there won't be a lot of empty seats, if any empty seats. The biggest issue is possible delays due to weather. But right now, this morning, things look good all across the country, so delays are not a problem at this point. Later today and over the weekend, that could cause some problems nationwide.
It actually has been pretty easy. It has been pretty nice and smooth. Just leave home early. Don't wait until the last minute to leave the house, because then it will be very stressful because of construction everywhere coming this way.
Just take a breath and realize how lucky you are to travel and to be able to afford to travel and to spend it with friends and family. Just take a breath. This is a holiday. We're going to spend it with friends. We're going to New York City. We're going to go see some windows and trees and holiday spirits. It's all good.
Does Lola have a jacket?
No, it's a harness.
No, for New York. Does she have a jacket?
I forgot to bring her jacket.
No.
Can I help?
I gotta just put our names in first, honey. Okay?
Relax. What's gonna happen is gonna happen. Just let it go. Just get to the airport. Happy Thanksgiving.
What I have it was a rat.
You put a rat in there? Okay, that's good to know. Say bye.